Hello guys, this is Apex Hybrids here, and today we are playing Terraria, and I'm going to be showing you how you can defeat the Eye of Cthulhu in expert mode. And for some people it might be tricky, I can understand, so I'm going to be showing you the good way of how you can do it. So first, you're going to need javelins in an arena. You're going to make an arena like this. Like long, two platforms, campfire, rocket boots, cloud in a bottle, shiny red balloon, and radar. And you're gonna need a gravitation potion to do it. And as you can see, I have already defeated it, but I'm gonna defeat it again for you guys to see if I'm good at it. And for the so you're gonna have to like keep on doing it, and there's a reason that this is gonna be hard for some people. So you're gonna need a gravitation potion and a healing potion, and some other potions like iron skin and whatever. And possibly this also could work in a hook. So we're just gonna summon it. Right, hello, Mr. Cthulhu. In order to defeat the thing, but it's just like a matter of luck, pretty much. So, as you know, it is close and tricky. I was just pretty unlucky, but I'm going to be showing you what the treasure bag holds. So the treasure bag pretty much will give you these items. A crimson aura, and crimson seeds, or if you want a crimson world, an opposite for dark world, and this thing. A shield of Cthulhu. This thing here is like good because it helps you dash like this. And if you order to access and use the dash ability, you just, for me it's PC, so I just press A or D 2 times in order to do it. And for controller, I think it's like the right, the direction joystick that you like just swing it 2 times, left or right. And PlayStation is the same. I'm not really sure about mobile, but yeah, anyway, this is how you can defeat the Eye of Cthulhu. I died that round, so, oh my god, ads, sorry. Sorry guys, freaking ads are like annoying today. So, as you may know, I did defeat the Eye of Cthulhu once, because I got the treasure bag. And if just saying, if you want to summon this suspicious looking eye and do the challenge, then get 6 lenses and look for a crimson altar or a demon altar. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like and turn on notifications. I'll talk to you guys later.